Hello once again, Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center with a look at the weather for the next few days. Temperatures starting to warm a little bit heading into the first day of spring, which is Wednesday. We'll go from the 40s on Tuesday to the 50s. But then Thursday, we have a chance of some snow moving in here. This is Future Scan, starting over the southwestern corner of the viewing region, spreading throughout the daytime hours on your Thursday. Every once in a while, it starts to get a little heavier. The darker shades of blue indicating that. This is by Friday pre-dawn, and we could get a couple of inches of accumulation out of the bargain. Here's your seven-day forecast. We're going to have a nighttime flurry possible on Tuesday night. Otherwise, the temperature 51 degrees, 23 to 43 for the first day of spring. And then that chance of snow moves in on Thursday with a high of 35. Saturday, some leftovers, or correction, Friday, some leftovers. And it looks like a high temperature then of 36 degrees. And a few stragglers even on Saturday morning, but the high will be 40. So it doesn't look like it's going to last long if it does start to stick. But as I say, some areas could get a couple of inches of accumulation out of it. 20% chance of those nighttime flurries on Tuesday. No accumulation there, but a 60% shot of more snow coming in on Thursday. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.